Introducing the new Joseph Avenue Apartments, the latest example of Catholic Charities Family and Community Services' holistic approach to providing individuals with stable housing resources and care options on their journey to self-sufficiency and fully independent living. Thanks to two recent grants, we now offer 9 renovated and fully furnished permanent supportive housing units at Joseph Avenue Apartments. These complement 21 units we offer at Sunhouse in conjunction with Providence Housing and our growing Lafayette program, offering safe, stable, supportive apartments in partnership with community landlords. At Joseph Avenue Apartments, single adults can move into a permanent home of their own with the safety and support of a full-time case manager, an evening security guard, and access to peer, nursing, and behavioral health supports. Each unit includes a fully furnished bedroom, a gleaming, updated kitchen, and an area to relax alone, with guests, or with family. There is a 100% ADA compliant unit, and another that is ADA qualified for residents with hearing and/or visual impairment. Every resident has access to a washer and dryer area that is completely free of charge. Catholic Charities Family and Community Services is committed to providing safe housing in the city of Rochester and creating a path from our shelters to stable independent living through permanent supportive housing.